We've come a long way in brain surgery, but some brain tumors are still a huge challenge because they're invisible to the naked eye. These brain tumors, so-called gliomas, are indistinguishable from the surrounding brain tissue, which makes it virtually impossible to fully remove them without harming the brain.
This is why we are looking for bright minds from all walks of science to tackle this problem and to come up with a way to make these tumors visible for brain surgeons all around the world.
During surgery for brain tumors, we use specialized microscopes. What we're looking for now is a solution that differentiates brain from tumor tissue, preferably by identifying the brain fibers that make up the human brain, as a tumor does not have these structures. The solution can be an interface with the existing microscope, or any other solution that fits into an operation room.
It is a tough challenge that will take interdisciplinary collaboration to solve. But when we solve this problem, thousands of patients of all ages will have a better chance for beating cancer and live healthy and without fear. Become a part of the HORAO community today.